So hello guys, I'm here Marco Pineda, and for today's videos guys, gagawa po tayo ng fruit cocktail jelly salad dessert ngayong parating na Pasko. Okay, so nalagay ko na dito yung ating fruit cocktail na nakalata, and then paghahalo po natin tong ginawa kong jelly. So ang flavor niya guys is vanilla and langka. So ayan na nga guys, napaghalo na natin yung jelly na flavor na langka flavor and vanilla flavor, kasi wala po akong nakita doon na yellow and red color flavor. So ayan guys, pinaghalo ko na siya kasama yung fruit cocktail natin. So susunod guys, lalagay na po natin yung ating all-purpose cream at itong ating Alaska evaporated milk. So konti lang naman, mga half lang nito kasi medyo marami siya guys, dahil meron na rin naman tong nestle cream. So ihahati ko lang para hindi masyadong marami. So ayan guys, paghahalo lang natin guys. Ayan yung texture. At pagkatapos, maglalagay po tayo ng ating condensed milk. So, ayan na guys. Ihahalo lang po natin to. So, ayan na yung ating fruit cocktail jelly dessert. So, don't forget to subscribe Marflo Pineda and like and share all my videos, and please click the notification bell button for more updates sa aking pang gagawing more videos. So, see you guys! Merry Christmas and Happy New Year! See you guys! Bye!